Morning, students. Hope you are all practicing your work every day. Today we are going to write number 5. To write number 5, you have to make a small slipping line. From left side, you have to draw a small standing line. And at the bottom, you will draw a curve. This will be the formation of number 5. Number 5 can be related to any object like 5 balls, 5 books, 5 stars and so on. Thank you and please do a lot of practice for the works which is given to you every day. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.